Yeah, when I'm getting ready to go out and do a shoot, it really is a lot of fun because I'm building in my mind the images that I want to capture, whether those images are color, black and white, or even infrared that I shoot some. And I'm trying to put together the gear that'll match that image. And then when I eventually do go out and shoot, I'm prepared. When I get to my spot that I picked, I like to visualize what that image is gonna be. You know, I like to put that together in my mind so when I look through the viewfinder, I can capture that image on the camera that's in my mind. I'm Jeff Freeman, Jeff Freeman Photography here in Sarasota, Florida. Well, my photographic background is in the 60s. I was in the Navy and was a Navy photographer. So all the printing I did was darkroom wet printing. So when I made the decision to get a large format printer, I was a little apprehensive because it was different for me. I'd seen other people printing, but I knew there was some things that you had to do. I do landscape, nature, some architectural photography, some commercial work, and my clients really want to see on my print what they see with their eye. And Canon, for me, was the best option to do that. Every one of my clients that I've delivered prints to have been more than satisfied with the quality of the Canon prints. One of the bigger factors in my decision to buy a printer was the economics. I looked at what I had paid to a third-party vendor, and I looked at the lack of control that I had with that third-party vendor here locally, and those two factors were really the major movers in my decision. Well, one of the things about printing, having a printer here where I can print what I work on right away, is sometimes you find out that maybe you didn't capture it as well as you should. And that helps me the next time I go out and shoot to pay more attention to my backgrounds, to pay more attention to my white balance, and to do certain things that only a print could show up. Seeing it on a 27-inch screen is one thing. Seeing it on a 16x20 print is a whole different world. And I can see more mistakes that I made. But again, having the printer right here next to me, 10 minutes later, I can print it out and those mistakes are fixed. So the advantage of having your own printer is the advantage of seeing the results on paper versus on the screen, and that has been huge for me. Every day I learn a little bit more about the capabilities of the printer, and hopefully that keeps happening as long as I'm a photographer, because I think I'm only scratching the surface of what I can do with this printer.